Welcome to Cricknuts, cricket recaps and insights.
Welcome to the Millennium Cricket League, F40 League Division A clash, where Hoboken Cricket Club and NJ Sluggers unleashed a spectacle of cricket amidst a sea of cheers.
Under the gaze of a vibrant crowd, the stage was set for an epic narrative to unfold, the Hoboken hustle ready to face the swinging symphony of the Sluggers.
Today's captivating encounter was made possible by the unwavering support of our event advertisers, whose commitment is the lifeblood of this thrilling spectacle.
In tandem, DivGen Pharmaceuticals mirrored the intricate plays with their pioneering approach, while the park special served culinary masterstrokes, reminiscent of on-field boundaries.
A gripping script of cricket unwound today, with the Hoboken Cricket Club setting the stage batting first. Strategic partnerships and a middle-order collapse gave way to a respectable score, only to be hunted down by the Sluggers with calculated aggression and finesse.
The narrative swayed as key partnerships were dismantled, yet resilience shone through. A chase embellished with forceful strokes and steely nerves etched the story of a pursuit that kept every fan on the edge of their seat.
The Hoboken batsmen, Simmons and Chaudhry, weaved a 101-run partnership tapestry, setting a solid foundation amidst the Sluggers' onslaught.
Sonti's triad of wickets and Chaganti's economical spell, however, spun the tail, tilting the balance as they kept the extras in check and took crucial scalps.
NJ Sluggers replied with a symphony of swings, as Karthik Raha's anchor role paired with Gudur's explosive cameo scripted a chase that will be etched in the annals of the league.
Sluggers' innings saw Hoboken's Fartak and Prajapati stepping up with breakthroughs, yet the day belonged to the batsmen, with Sluggers maintaining the chase tempo with finesse.
Simmons with his majestic 64 and Sonti, with a magical spell of 3 for 43, stood tall as architects of today's cricketing saga.
Adhiran Karthik Raha's disciplined 59 not out was the cornerstone, stabilizing his team as they etched their path towards victory, defining the flow of the game.
The NJ Sluggers emerged victorious by 4 wickets, a testament to their calculated chase and robust response to the challenge laid down by the Hoboken club.
It was a moment of jubilation for the Sluggers, scripting a triumph of steadiness over strength, a conquest that speaks volumes about their chase mastery. The Sluggers' chase was a reflective tale of precision, where every run added was a stitch in the fabric of their ultimate victory, underscoring the value of partnerships and perseverance.
As the dust settles on this battle, we're reminded of cricket's unpredictable charm. Today, each swing, each run, contributes to the legacy of the players and stirs anticipation for future clashes in this storied league.